Hi everyone, so today we are going to learn Booth's algorithm. Now this algorithm is basically used for multiplication of two unsigned numbers, alright. So it's also known as add and shift method. Now here is the algorithm. So first start, now what do we do here is AC ko Q minus 1 ko we initialize it to 0, alright. Then my M is the multiplicand, Q is my multiplier. And n is the count. Now why this count? Because we will have to repeat the cycles. Okay, I'll tell you how to do it. So filhal ke liye itna initialize ho gaya. Then what are we going to do is we are going to check with q0 and q-1. So these two bits we are going to check. So if these two they are 0 and 1, then what are we going to do is ac is ac plus n. And if it is 1 and a 0, then we are going to do AC is equal to AC minus M. Alright. And if it is 0, 0 or if it is 1, 1, then we are going to do directly ASR. This is what arithmetic right shift. Now, what is this arithmetic right shift? I tell you. Okay. So, ASR karne ke baad, what do? We decrease the count. Like if my count is 4, so my count would be now 3. Then what I am going to do is, I will be checking with the count. If my count is 0, then my cycle is ended and I will get the answer. And if my count is not 0, then it is going to repeat the cycle. Alright. Now, before moving to the example, let me make you all understand what is ASR or what is arithmetic right shift. For example, my number is 1100. So, arithmetic right shift, kya hoga pata hai? This 0 will be here. This 0 will be here. This 1 will be here and this one will be here and this one will be repeated here. Are you understanding? You are shifting one bit towards the right and ye jo last wala bit hai wo to aap shift kar hi rahe ho, plus you are repeating this bit. Alright, so this is my arithmetic right shift. Fine. Now one more concept is there. AC is AC minus M, right? So all the time subtraction is quite difficult, isn't it? So what do we do is ye minus m apan karte hain. Matlab suppose my m is 1100, for example. Then to find minus m, we need to find its 2's complement, right? So 2's complement kaise karte hain? So first we find out its 1's complement. The 1's complement of this number would be what? 0011. And then we add a 1. So 1 plus 1 is 1 and a 0. 1 plus 1 is 1 and a 0. 1 plus 0 is what? 1. And this 0 is a guess. So this is my minus step. Alright? So either